Hey, welcome to the channel. This is Train Wreck, where everything in my head is a wreckage, and you're about to find out. Okay, so last episode we spent a little time working on. Okay. I'm sorry, my brain did not realize what I was building. For some reason, let this load. Holy shit, guys. Here we go. I'm gonna go over here. We're gonna change this up. I don't know if anybody else, well, I know one person noticed. Greg brought it to my my attention. Okay, guys. y'all ready? Oh my god, we're gonna have to change that. Oh shit. Damn. Yeah, here we go, we're gonna change this. Holy shit. I hope I'm recording. Oh shit. I'm recording. I can't believe I did that, y'all. Oh, jeez. We're here to change that right now. Okay, here we go. We're gonna change it. I'm sorry. I can't believe I did that. Oh shit. Me and my brain, man. Yeah, so that was not intentional, y'all. I knew as soon as I looked at it, I was gonna laugh. Holy shit. Trust me, when I told my wife what I did, she laughed her butt off too. She goes, "Why did you do that?" I was like, "I didn't realize that's what I was doing." Okay. Alright. Here we go. We're gonna fix this. We're gonna make it look a little different. What I kind of want to do is make an H. So we're going to go from this side over here. And we're going to go, out by 11, which we just did by doing that. Alright, so right here, instead of doing what we did a while ago, we're going to make an H. So we're going to go out by none. Because it would... How would we do... Oh, okay, I got it. This is the straight side. episode 2. Alright, here we go. See how this looks. Probably look like a bone. That don't look right. And I'm gonna have to. How would I do that? Would I put it here? No. All right, so we're gonna have this go across like that. It would have to be here. Alright, so it's not gonna, it's not gonna look like a, whatever you wanna call that this time. I can't believe I did that. Holy shit, y'all. Let's get, it's gonna be 11 across, so we're gonna get that over there so that we can see where we want to meet up. Oop, what the fuck? 1, 2. Alright. So now we connected over this way. All right, ran out of concrete. All right, so if you're still with me and we're changing the gigantic fucking it's not gonna look like that no more. So right here, and we're gonna have to come around this way. To meet up with the right side. Alright. Let's get this filled in. And then we'll go look from it, at it from the top. Alright, so this is going to be our computer factory. I think we're going to call it the Kraken. Believe it or not. Kraken computers. And he didn't suggest a name. But his comment made me think about that. Alright. Let's get these walls, if we can get them all up, we may be able to. Alright, let's go look at it from above, make sure it doesn't look like a gigantic. You know what? I can't believe I did that, y'all. I didn't even think about this shit. Oh, shit. It's a good laugh, though, I guess. Good laugh. But I guess those are the kind of things you'll expect on this channel. Nope, looks like a bone. Oop. Okay, that's better. It looked like a bone instead of a freaking, you know what. We're gonna take a screenshot of that. Alright, guys. That's gonna be Kraken Computers. Kraken Computers. Crack a bone computers. Okay. I still can't believe I did that. Actually, I can, y'all. I can believe it. Because that's how my brain works. If y'all haven't noticed by now, that jeez, that's just how it goes with me. Jeez. Alright, if you're still with me, if you like the video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. If you like the content, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. If you really like the content, don't want to miss any of my more of my fuck-ups like that. Hit that notification bell and you won't miss one. Or at least I don't think you will. Alright, we're gonna head back to base. I think I got an idea. Of how I want some stuff to run out of not the smelter, the different buildings. We're going to change some stuff up. Once again, we're going to change some stuff up. I'm gonna go straight. All right. Man, I hope everybody's doing well in these rough times. I hope everybody's doing the best they can. We're not doing too bad down here, and I say we because we got a couple not families, but we do have two families at least in this house. I've got a pretty big house, kind of inherited it from my parents, and I've lived here for 20-something years. I don't plan on going anywhere until somebody forces me out, I guess. Which I don't see that happening anytime soon. But yeah. We're gonna go and work on the the heavy modular frame build. And then we're gonna add some copper and stuff to the helter smelter later on. That way it can supply way down here with need to just get this train set up all the way over here. That way we don't have to drive when we go to build the computer factory. We'll do that when we get the helter smelter set up. And then we'll set up the train going from helter smelter to wherever. And whatever. Man, you forget how long a drive is until you make it. And we gotta watch out ourselves because don't know where the other two guys are gonna be. I think we're gonna come across them up here. Maybe one of them. So we're getting pretty far in Planet Crafter. We're about 100 away from unlocking. I've been playing off camera, moving everything and stuff like that. And as long as it's taken me to play and move everything, we've gotten over, I don't know how many points, but we're 100 away from unlocking the last part of that to where we can get our last trophy in that game. And then we'd have all the achievements are done in that game when we unlock that last one. Because I believe one of the achievements is crafting that and going and placing it into one of the wrecks. Let's see if we can grab this. Yep. One less chest. Here comes one. I thought I set two on here. Hey buddy, how you doing? Still just chugging along, just doing a little bit chugging. And there's the other one. So they're right like back to back almost. When we actually spread them out further than that. And they're on the same route, so they've got the same amount of fuel being used and it should be about the same amount of time too, so. And there's another guy. He's going and picking up coal. We're going to swap all the coal out for that fuel here pretty soon. Not sure when. Probably when we start producing a little bit more, because I think we're going to be using more than, if we swapped it out now, we'd be using more than what the setup we have is going to be producing. All right, we're going to go over here and pick up some stiff. Not sure what yet. Because I kind of want some glass. Let's see. I kind of want some. All right, we got some silica anyway, so that's good. We're gonna need some steel. We got steel. We need to go ahead and fill that up. We need some reinforced plates. I think we can get rid of some of these. like that, and that. We don't need all of those. Let's go ahead and get rid of those two too. We're gonna need a crap ton of hold on a second, guys. man, I've been sitting here talking for a minute without my headset on. Shit. Alright, guys, so, yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and end the video there, like I was saying. Sorry about the no voice for about 10 or 15 minutes. Probably not even that. It was when I went to blow my nose. Sorry about that, guys. And it's just my time of season to have some allergies because it is just now getting cold and it's getting really cold. It's like 32 degrees out here right now. And I will see you guys in the next one. I hope all of y'all are doing well. If you remember, if you like the video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. If you like the content, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. If you really like the content, hit that notification bell and you'll be notified every time I drop something. So guys, I hope all y'all are doing well, and I will see y'all in the next one. As always, keep playing your games, guys. Later.